All right, this video will demonstrate a code made by Chadderz. It removes the worldwide option on the Wi-Fi main menu. The code is also known as disable worldwide button. So let's check it out. It's a very impressive code. And a link to the code will be provided in the description below. And as you can see, we can only select the view your friend roster or regional. The option to choose worldwide racing is completely gone. All right, thanks for watching.